everyone. I'm going to read a bedtime story called The Night Parade by a very special author called Lily Roscoe. Have you ever wondered what happens at night while mothers and fathers are sleeping? Children wake up. They climb out of their beds, some crawling, some running, some leaping. As the moon shines down, they escape into town. To the night parade, they go sneaking.